the only Yiddish song composed by cantor Israel Alter, who was cantor in Warsaw. It talks in Yiddish about how this cantor comes back after the war and sees under the beautiful green lush trees of Poland, he sees no more Jewish boys and girls playing with their toys, and there's a little bit of a prayer of hope towards the end.
Thank you very much. Enjoy the evening.